up all night. We can count the stars until the sunrise fills the sky and hides the moon. It's just me and you.
This is the room we're staying in Honolulu. There's a desk for Rod to work out. We have a bed for the kids on the floor. And then Rod and I have our bed. And look at this beautiful porch, guys. Unreal. This view of Honolulu is just spectacular. We're like in a jungle almost up here, just looking down. It's a little rainy today. We can kind of show you the rest of the house. It's so pretty. We have a bathroom. This is Rod's best friend's house. Look at this beautiful, like, entryway.
Misty rain will fall, sun will shine. Go and let your body soak it in. If the weather brings you down, close your eyes and run.
All right, we're entering the maze.
You'll find your happiness again. Just let it all hang loose. Don't worry about the news. Keep your head up high and let it fly. Let your feet play in the sand. Yeah. Watch your child start to laugh. No more trouble from the past. Right. Time flies by, we move too fast. Live aloha.
Oh, I'm the shape of that star.
Live aloha.
I get it. Can't you shape of that star?
Just live aloha. No place in this world could ever keep the pace. You'll feel it flowing from the start. Everlasting bond catch you by surprise.
What did you guys just
spread
do?
Spread your aloha from the heart.
Yeah, how was it?
And let it
Which one was your favorite part?
Loose. Don't worry about the news.
All of them. What did you do, Noah?
Keep your head up high and let it fly. Let your feet play in the sand. Watch your child start to laugh. No more trouble from the past. Time flies by, we move too fast.
Just live aloha.
area where the voices of the people are.
Let me see your tickets.
Visit one of the many shops and restaurants in Oahu Town.
Pineapple Express?
Let your feet play in the sand. Yeah. Watch your child start
to laugh. Each girl is quite enlightened. The fight gives you a sharp fighting knife to cut off.
Tattoo ever? Do you feel tough?
You're as tough as a Pikachu.
Whoa.
sea. Come on, my no clue, I can't have a car. Won't be long till my ship will be sailing back to Kona. It's a grand old place, it's always fair to see. I'm just a little Hawaiian and a homesick island boy. I want to go back to my fish and poi. I want to go back to my little grass shack in Kealakekua Bay. Where the hula hula nuka nuka waka waka goes swimming by. Where the hula hula nuka nuka waka waka goes swimming by.
Where the hula hula nuka nuka wapua goes swimming by.